How many of you here are foodies? Oh, wow. How many of you love to eat? How many of your wives are great cooks? Some of the men are not raising their hands. Can you imagine that? One lady asked her husband, "Can I make sambar for you this afternoon for lunch?" The husband said, "You make it first, we'll do the name-giving ceremony later. Because what will come out of it, you truly do not know." I must tell you, simply eating chapati, loki sabji, rice, and dal for breakfast, for lunch, for dinner, every single day of your life is sufficient to nourish your bodies. Am I right or wrong? Am I right or wrong? Thank you. Yet you want pizza. Yet you want burgers. Yet you want sweets. Yet you want desserts. Why? Why? You know, when I ask people why, the one line they say is, "Swamiji, maza aana chahiye." Raise your hands if you look for maza in your meals. Thank you. How many of you love to dress? And I'm not saying just the bare minimum. When I say how many of you love to dress, meaning how many of you really like to dress well and go for functions all decked up? And when someone comes and says to you, "Wow, you look pretty. Look at me. The same color, the same style every day, the same hairstyle." One friend of mine said to me, I said to one of my friends, "Look at my hairstyle, man. Such a cool hairstyle. I don't have to bother about grooming my hair." He said, "But there's a problem there. The problem is you don't know till where to wash your face. Because there's no border here, you know." But when you deck up, all you want from people is, "You can wear this." But when people say, "Well, you look cool, you look pretty, you look handsome. ड्रेसिंग में भी हमको क्या चाहिए? मजा आना चाहिए, नहीं? You're all looking for that मजा, isn't it? That pleasure. A lady came back from a beauty parlor and said to her husband, "मैं ब्यूटी पार्लर से अभी अभी आई हूं, कैसी लगती हूं?" हस्बैंड सेड, "बंद था क्या?" But at the end of the day, just decking yourself up and getting ready to go is all that you get, a compliment, and you derive pleasure. Maza aana chahiye. You go for a movie, Bajirao Mastani. And what do you look for? Boredom? Monotony? Pleasure. Maza. In Ahmedabad, after the success of Bajirao Mastani, a Gujju bhai started a stall saying Bhaji Pav Rastani. Yeah. God, that's just how you grab great pleasure from a movie. You know? In fact, wherever I go to give talks, right now after this, I go to Indore. I take a flight to go to Indore. And in Indore, the Indore Management Association, I'll be talking at 4 o'clock to an audience of 7,000 people this evening. And there's 2,000 CEOs from all over north of India who will be attending the conference this evening. So I'm just heading for that talk after this. And I'm flying to New York tomorrow for a month to the United States to speak. And then thereafter, I come back for 2 weeks. And then I go to England to speak. I come back, I go to Germany to speak. And I'm going all over the place talking. And every time I go, the organizers, including Gadkari and Mr. Kulkarni, come and tell me, "Swamiji, lecture ke baad maza aana chahiye sabko." They don't even spare Swamiji's, you know. That even in the talk that you want to listen to, you would say, "Maza aana chahiye," isn't it? And ladies and gentlemen, I see all of you are from, some of you are business people, some of you are corporate people, a wide range of diverse people gathered here this morning. And I must say one thing, that each and every one of you are engaged in the quest of earning money. I mean, it's just point-blank reality of life that every single individual here, sitting here, is engaged in the quest of earning. And at the end of the day, all the earning is meant to buy you the things. And when you get those things, whether it's an iPhone 6S, whether it's a necklace which is made of solitaire diamonds, whether it's a designer outfit designed by Mehka Mirpuri or Riaz Gangji, whether it's from Biba or Satya Paul, you know, all of these things that you get from all over the place is with one thing in mind. Maza aana chahiye. Ladies and gentlemen, my simple question to you is, every single thing we do in our lives is driven by what? What emotion in our minds and our hearts? The drive for pleasure. The drive for being happy.